Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of match 5 in this one-day series, and one would have to say Pakistan pulled out their best performance so far in this series. It was a thoroughly professional effort all round, and they've outplayed India in every department of the game. By virtue of this win today, they've taken a 3-2 lead in the series with one match to be played in New Delhi. In the presentation party today, we've got Mr. Shivpal Singh, the Honorable Minister PWD UP Government, Mr. R.K. Chaudhary, the Honorable Sports Minister also of the UP Government, Mr. Rajiv Shukla, the MP and Vice President BCCI, Mr. Jogendra Swaroop, the President of the Uttar Pradesh Cricket Association, Mr. V.K. Ramchandra, Executive Vice President Pepsi, Mr. Amit Verma, the winner of the Pepsi Consumer Contest. I'd first like to ask Rahul Dravid to come up, please. Well, Rahul, you'd have to say you were outplayed today, but you've got to give it to Pakistan for picking up those early wickets.
Yeah, I thought, you know, they bowled well early up, and we lost 4 wickets, but I thought we did well to get to 250. But we hadn't accounted for a great innings. I thought Shahid Afridi played absolutely brilliant innings, and that was probably the difference between the sides.
Can't really set a field when somebody goes mad like that.
Yeah, it was quite tough out there, and you know, he had a great day today. He connected everything. He's a dangerous player up front, and you got to get him out early, otherwise he can really punish you, and he showed us today.
Yes, you came back well with that partnership between you and KF. Did you think at any stage 250 was enough?
We thought 250 was a very good score, and if you take away Shahid Afridi's innings, I think it was tough going for all the other batsmen out there. The wicket was keeping low and was turning, so it was a tough, it wasn't an easy target. But when you know you can, when someone puts up 130 in the first 15 overs, it probably takes away the game from you.
Well, one match to go in Delhi. Pakistan have got the momentum with 3 wins on the trot. How are you going to stop it?
Well, we have to play good cricket to stop it. I think the first 15 overs when we bat and the first 15 overs when we bowl are going to be crucial. We still have a chance to tie the series. And we know that it was probably the difference between the two teams today was one innings. So we'll be confident and we'll go out there and try and do our best.
Well, Rahul, tough luck today. Good luck for Delhi.
Thanks, Ravi.
Rahul Dravid, the captain of the Indian team. I'd now like to ask Inzamam ul Haq to come up, please. Well, Inzi, well done. Third match on the trot. You happy you lost the toss now?
Yeah, definitely, because in early on his ball is moving both ways and difficult to bat.
Now, the pitch early on, there was movement and the odd ball stopped on the batsman as well. It wasn't all that easy.
Yeah, in first 50 over is not very easy to bat on this track, and after in second half his ball is not moving. But I think his main difference is Shahid Afridi innings is 248 is not easy score to chase on this track. But his Afridi is played like, I think, his great innings.
Do you tell him anything? Wo break mein aap kuch bolte ho usko?
मेरे ख्याल में आफरीदी को बोलने की कोई जरूरत नहीं. उसके अपना एक गेम करने का स्टाइल है, तो वो बिल्कुल अपने नेशनल गेम की तरह खेला और आई थिंक इज सक्सेसफुल.
नाउ अनदर मैन हुज बीन वेरी गुड फॉर यू इन दिस वन डे सीरीज इज राणा नवीद. ही इज रियली कम आउट एज एन आउटस्टैंडिंग बॉलर.
या ही इज वेरी कमिटेड क्रिकेटर एंड हिज बॉलिंग इज सो फार इज डूइंग वेरी वेल बिकॉज इज बॉल पिच ऑन राइट एरियाज एंड इज पुट इन एन एफर्ट.
And now one match to go in Delhi. You have a chance of winning the series.
Yeah, it's definitely is. We're trying hard because India is a good team, and so far the series is not decided. And we try to continue this performance.
Fantastic effort, Inzamam, to come back from 2-0 down.
Yeah, thank you,
Inzamam ul Haq, the captain of the Pakistan team. Well, now the man of the match award, and no prizes for guessing that. Shahid Afridi, boom boom Afridi, for that magnificent innings of 102 of just 45 balls. That's the second fastest 100 in one day internationals. He's the man of the match. He will collect the Pepsi man of the match check from VK Ramchandra, and also the Pepsi man of the match trophy from Mr. Shivpal Singh, the Honorable Minister PWD of the UP Government. Well, Shahid, well played. एक चीज पहले बताओ, ये आपका जो बैट है लकड़े का है कि लोहे का?
फिलहाल जिस तरह आज चला है लोहे का ही लगा है, लेकिन अल्लाह का लाख लाख शुक्र है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू थैंक्स माइटी अल्लाह
and I'm glad that I made Pakistan in a good position, so inshallah I'll try to keep it continuing.
Now, which coaching manual did you read when you grew up?
It's a difficult question, by the way. No, really, my first thing is that go and play a positive cricket, and but the main thing, captain and coach, they really give me a very good support, because in the first three games I didn't perform well in the both jobs. So, but I was very positive, and captain, especially in Zibai, he really gave me a great support.
You said captain and coach. What did the coach tell you?
Just go and play your own game.
No, Shahid, now tell me, when you went out there, the pitch when India were batting, the ball wasn't really coming onto the bat. Did you have any fixed ideas or how much to get in the first 15 overs, or you just see it and you hit it?
मुश्किल था, लेकिन ये था कि विकेट बेहतर हो गया था पहले से, इतना मुझे नहीं लगा कि, लेकिन पॉजिटिव इस माइंड से गया था कि मैं ऊपर से कोशिश करूंगा कि चांस लूं और टीम को अच्छी पोजीशन में लेके आऊं.
लेकिन वेरी गुड परफॉर्मेंस. यू लाइक बैटिंग एट द टॉप ऑफ द ऑर्डर?
मेरा काम है जहां कप्तान भेजे वहां परफॉर्मेंस करूं. मेरी कोशिश होती है टीम के लिए खेलूं, अपने लिए कम खेलता हूं.
अब एक चीज बताओ कि हाउ इज द स्टोर ऑफ इंडिया बीन? प्लेंटी ऑफ ट्रैवलिंग, हैव यू एंजॉयड इट?
जबरदस्त. इंडिया मैं हमेशा क्रिकेट यहाँ बहुत ज्यादा एंजॉय करता हूँ, और सारी लड़के एंजॉय कर रहे हैं. लोग बहुत जबरदस्त है, बड़े फ्रेंडली लोग हैं. क्राउड बड़ा जबरदस्त क्राउड है, बहुत सपोर्ट करता है दोनों टीमों को.
Listen, fantastic performance. Please don't meet too many coaches and don't change your style of play. You're a terrific entertainer.
Coaches ko ye koshish karni padegi mujhse zyada baat na kare. Thank you.
Well done. Shahid Afridi, true to his word, outstanding innings, new name for him. Boom boom. Well, that's it from the presentation area.
Boom boom, Shahid Afridi. You called what oomph in his innings. So all kinds of ejected, but it's Shahid Afridi's day. Second fastest 100. He himself is the record holder for the fastest 100 in one day cricket. Well, what can the Indians do? Because you can expect Shahid Afridi to play a similar innings at Ferozshah Kotla. It's another pitch that will be devoid of grass. Don't think there'll be too much of bounce there. So what can India do? Maybe get Ashish Nehra back in the team. Balaji could be left out. What can India do?
Sanjay, first and foremost, they must not think about this innings again, because this is a one-off effort from Shahid Afridi. If he can do it again in New Delhi, then India will lose the match again. But this is once in a lifetime achievement. I think Shahid Afridi cannot play like this in his lifetime, because today was exceptional effort from him. Yes, I think they need to temper with the combination. Now, Ashish Nehra, I quite like him because he picks up those important wickets. And in one day series, we've seen that the bowlers that pick up wickets give the results. You know, on these kinds of pitches, you can't expect the teams really and expect them to hold back and by bowling tightly. I think gone are the days when you bowl on one side of the pitch and try to sort of stop the flow of runs. It is not possible. You've got to pick wickets and look for the bowlers who can give you those wickets. Ashish Nehra could be the one for India.
Early finish here in Kanpur. India have lost tamely to Pakistan. Maybe time to get Ganguly back?
Well, it depends on Sourav Ganguly, how he's feeling, because he's led them really well. Rahul Dravid today, I thought he sort of, under the circumstances, he handled the pressure of the captaincy really well. But who knows, if you bring back Ganguly, maybe it can work for India. But if I were Ganguly, I'd stay out of it, just take another game's rest and come back fresh for the next series.
Well, thank you, Ramiz, for your thoughts. So that's it, one match left in this Pepsi Cup. We've travelled long distances to reach this stage, and there it is. Ferozshah Kotla awaits us all for this final match in the Pepsi Cup. That's after just a day's break. So that's it from Kanpur. We'll see you at the Ferozshah Kotla. Goodbye.